prayer in school. Let's talk about it.
There is prayer in school.
No, there's not, Mom. And think about it, Mom. What kind of prayer would they say if they could?
Prayer, you know, thanking Jesus for all he done for you.
Yeah, but then what about the Jews or the Muslims?
Well, then I would put them in a separate place, like the cafeteria.
So you would segregate them?
But just for their comfort, I would put them in a separate room that was equally as nice because... Oh!